Do you care about climate change? I do. And this is why my research focuses on new approaches for the future power grid. In order to limit greenhouse gas emissions, we need to integrate more renewables into the grid on all levels. That means both, on the left-hand side, large-scale solar and wind parks of the energy companies, as well as on the right-hand side, the small-scale energy renewables in the community. Unfortunately, integrating renewable resources on such a large scale is a very difficult task due to their uncertain nature. Without the proper management and algorithms in place, we risk the stability of the grid and it might lead to blackouts. But nevertheless, it is possible and it needs two things to make it work. First of all, on top of the physical power grid, we need a layer of IT infrastructure that allows for the communication between the households and between the households and the energy companies. This is currently done by the rollout of the smart meters, so we will assume this is covered. Secondly, we need a paradigm shift. Instead of the energy company adjusting their production according to the consumption of the households, we need to flip this around and incentivize the households to adjust their demand according to the production. The key elements to make this work are scheduling of local batteries and the ability to share energy within the community. In my research, I investigate approaches to facilitate this sharing and scheduling in order to push for the paradigm shift. Imagine we are all living in this community. You have a solar panel, I have a battery, and maybe you have both of them. How can the energy company incentivize us to adjust our consumption? Of course, with money. In the end, we are all interested in paying the lowest energy bill. So I designed an energy billing scheme that, that rewards our cooperation, even though we are all interested only in our own good. I then analyzed the interaction between us by means of game theory. That means we're all part of a big game where we have to decide something like, how much energy should I charge? Or how much energy should I charge with my neighbor at number 17? My simulations have shown that this type of interaction leads to more stable power grid, even though we integrated all these renewables. So to conclude, if my research gets established in real-world applications, it can lead to significant contributions in lowering greenhouse gas emissions. Thank you.